archive of October 5th, 2009. And this is the last one in my series for my dad. It's the day after full moon, but it still looks like a full moon out there. So that's the reason I decided to paint another full moon. And this one we have symbols again. My hero, my dad, my father, mine, all mine. Most kids wish they had that. I understand. I was very lucky. Target the day or lose it.